comes Roger Maris.
60 years ago today, on October 1st, 1961, a quiet man from Fargo, North Dakota, stepped into the batter's box with one last swing at baseball immortality.
It's amazing, you know, to be 60 years already. Really seems like just the other day, honestly.
Roger Maris entered the final game of that season with 60 home runs, needing just one more to set a single season record, a mark that had stood since 1927, held by arguably the greatest ball player to ever live.
Dad worked hard and, you know, to accomplish what a feat he had in New York against Babe Ruth, the icon of baseball, was pretty thrilling for him and our family.
Fastball hit deep to right, it's flipping it, way back there. Oh, now
Kevin Maris was just 1 year old when his father broke Ruth's record, but recalls hearing Roger's stories about the way the media mistreated him and pitted he and teammate Mickey Mantle against each other as they jockeyed back and forth in the summer of 61.
Back in the 60s, they wrote him up as enemies, you know, but as the years went on, we found that, you know, Mickey and Dad were really close friends while they were playing as well as off the field.
After retiring from the game in 1968, Maris moved his family from Kansas City to Gainesville, where his sons Kevin and Randy would attend Oak Hall Academy and follow in their father's footsteps.
Well, back in the day, you know, we didn't have a field here at Oak Hall. So in 1977, they got the funds together and Dad designed a baseball field, and he was actually out here laying sod back in 1977. Randy and I graduated from here and played here on this field, and then Stephen was first grandson coming through here and played baseball and had a real good career.
Now, 60 years later, as the head baseball coach of Oak Hall, Kevin got to honor the anniversary of his father's 61st home run by throwing out a ceremonial virtual first pitch for the New York Yankees before their game tonight.
Carry on the tradition and the things that he's, you know, built in baseball has been a thrill for us to continue.
While Maris's record fell 37 years later, his 61 home runs are still an American League record, and his contributions to America's pastime live on.